Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin, and we're gonna actually venture out into past the North Gate kind of TP portal.
The Legion stands at the ready.
Nice.
Open the city gate.
Your word is my command, Source Hunter. Go show those undead who's boss.
Alright. And we've actually never been out this way yet, and it's actually, it's actually the last place we haven't been to, so I guess we should go summon some, do some buffs and stuff.
Yeah, I'm just, don't mind me, I'm just doing some, inventory management real quick.
I'll fucking hurry up, because I'm gonna get Joel.
Stop taking long, I'm already done.
Okay.
I was just giving everyone a smoke grenade, because that's probably a good idea.
Do it.
Right.
Wonder if the city guards will help us.
I'm gonna get to summon Nick. Oh well.
No, you can still do it. I mean, you're far enough
away. Yeah, I know, but it's gonna take all my points, though. It's sad.
We're actually far enough away that... Actually, you know what? I can summon another spider.
If we clog up the line, like... Because all I have to do is have Medora just give support, right?
I mean, you can do whatever you want with her. I use that summon Nick ability just for shits and giggles, to be honest, if I remember.
It's still something else you have to kill. I'll look at it this way, like, if we have three summons and a boss uses destroy summon, if they use it on Nick, it's like, lol, whatever. Thanks, nerd. So you have another butthole.
Yeah, I got the butthole too. I don't know, you can also start fights with that summon too if you do it at the same time, but it's you have to choose what buffs you want, you know.
Fucking...
What the fuck?
It's fucking spiders.
Did you just spew, like, come at us? What the fuck? Or did it died? What? Did you kill it?
What? Died?
Yeah. Also,
weird.
Dude, I'm looking in the fucking... The dialogue thing and Murphy says woof. Dude, he's here.
Oh my god, is he here? Oh god.
Now he's over there. Murphy the dog.
Why is Rook these fucking arrows? Like, oh.
What's
wrong?
That's
a terrible arrow. Fucking hell, I was gonna wait.
There's three guys with poison at the back there, but yeah. They have to come
like,
out.
I can't get an arrow over there, it sucks. all I'm trying to do is get an arrow over there, and I can't.
Is it because you can't see him, though, right?
Not because I can't see him. Because, like, I could see you there, just like the bridge is blocking the shot.
Yeah, we started in a weird place. I'll say that much.
I can't get any further, so I'm gonna put me on my misery.
Hey, look, the guards are coming out. Alright, good use of their turn. That guy's faster. How's this go? Shit, he just wants to be with the spiders. Sub Nick. Dude, this is a fucking mess of things here. Holy shit.
Lee just don't know what to do. Is Nick a friend or a foe?
Should I just walk the spider in there to hit it?
It's kind of a wall of spiders and a Nick.
I still can't see the target. Yeah.
Nice!
The spider's almost dead, though. Well, no, actually, no, it's not. Fuck. You know, I think he's gonna die next turn, but... Let's walk him right into the fire. Yeah! Does Nick have a... What are Nick's abilities, anyways?
Foot grenade.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He has that. It's like an AoE ability. Dude, don't mess with
spider's
foot grenade.
So fucking fat, I can't even get...
Well, I would have direwolves, which are probably thinner, and know how to...
You have direwolves.
Well, it's on the wand. It's a charge-based one. We can't waste that. It's a waste of resources.
Fucking ass. Foot grenade.
You diseased them. I think that heals him.
That's... I diseased him, so I... It's fine.
Can I thunder jump? Yeah, I can.
One bolt is never enough.
Poor guy. No, leave him alone!
punch with a pyromancer. I hate pyros, though. Alright, well, this guy can literally do nothing.
Yeah, just have him walk up and block my ranger.
Okay.
God damn it!
Hey, you said. Not my job. Now they have to go through the fire there. You know, through the fire and flames. Do you like that song? Well, this is what we're doing.
I love that song.
Exactly. It looks like one, but you like actually hit them? What the fuck?
Yeah, man. Fucking sniper elite.
You're such a player. What the fuck? Well, they're half dead now, but whatever. What level are these? Level 7. And we're level 8. Okay. We've actually kind of out-leveled this.
Oh my fucking god, I can't even... Just fuck it. Fuck it. Everyone's in the way. I'm trying to find a spot where I can move and shoot, but no, fucking everyone's there.
Use Thunder Jump. You have scrolls.
You're right, I should use a scroll here.
That's the time for style points.
What the fuck? Something's not dead?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Alright, because it's fucking, like, I can't sequence the cloud. Whatever. A stitch in
time, eh, friends? It's like there's like a bottleneck for all our fucking heroes. Oh shit. Dude, 14 damage.
Oh man, this guy's played video games before. No, what are you doing?
He found the fucking secret passage. There's like a light up in the choke point.
Go, Madora! Ah!
Nice. Do the little fist thing on him. Oh no, you can't do that.
I can't reach. It's out of range.
Fine. Why can't I see this guy? No, fuck you, piece of shit.
Oh, you fucked it up.
Dude, there's like, I'm fucking trying to click on him, and it's like the pixel game. Like,
there's barricades in the way.
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. I'm
change
gonna try
the camera
around,
maybe, like.
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna zoom in all the way. No, the fucking barricade, dude. What the fuck? Alright. No, what the fuck?
Maybe you click on his portrait on the turn bar.
Can I actually do that? No, it just centers on him.
Damn.
Oh my god, this thing sucks fucking ass. It like, so that, dude, it literally goes away. It literally goes away after a second. Like the fucking thing. Okay, now just move away.
You did it. Dude, you poisoned him.
He found like the one fucking place. Try and click this motherfucker, honestly. Just try it.
Oh, I see, it's like a fucking, it's a timing minigame?
Yeah, I know, but the thing, it just disappears after like a second. Rest in peace, darling. Yeah, fuck this, why am I playing this fucking game with him? AoE attack. Problem solved.
No, the barricade's on fire.
Yeah, like it fucking was useful at all. All it did was inhibit us.
Now the spiders are burning, put out the spiders!
Nice. That's what I'm doing.
The butthole, man!
They get to die of old age, it's fine.
Nine inch nails.
You give me the 9-inch nails, actually. There's also a heavy crossbow for you. Give me the 9-inch nails.
Yeah, for me.
Why did you give me a smoke grenade? The fuck?
I told you I gave everyone a smoke grenade.
Why? Oh, for like emergency?
Just in case, yeah.
What do you mean just in case? I have like a billion other spells I would rather cast.
Yeah, but like, maybe like you've only got free action points.
Then
maybe
I
you've
would...
done all your shit, you're like... Or look at this way, like you could do your big shit like, oh, I didn't kill him. And I've only got free action points.
Alright.
Ah, smoke grenade.
So, guys, if you do 9-inch nails and you combine it with a hammer, it makes lockpicks. Don't ask why. It just does.
Into the fray once more. It's one of the trade secrets. It's how you like lockpicks. It's nails and a hammer.
All right.
Oh man, it was worth it for that.
All right, where are we gonna head off to now? There's like a little passage down this way. Okay, actually, let's look at the. There's a sign over here. Actually, now that I think about it, let's look at the sign.
There's a all sign right, there. I'll wait for you.
North Forest. What's north? Like, because I can move
north?
My camera. I can move my camera, though. What would north be? Oh no. Okay, north actually shows up on the map here. So, north. Sorry. Like on there. Even though you change your thing around, it actually shows you north. So, Yeah, North Forest, East Silver Glen, South Side Seal, and West Cliffs. So you want to go to the cliffs?
You want to go this way.
Okay, that's east. Cliffs. That's not east. No, that is east. Okay, I have no fucking idea. Did you think I paid attention to, like, geography?
The fuck is school, man.
All you need to
the
know.
Fuck is geography.
All I need to know is where the greatest country in the world is. And that's,
Germany?
That's your country, viewer. Where we're from. You know the one I'm talking
Matt,
about.
Matt, if only you could, like, edit that to, like, fucking. Region sensitive.
I'm not pandering at all. Oh hey, who are these guys going?
Germany is the best country in the world.
These ghosts are spooked at me. The skeletons. Who am I? Who are you?
This haunted yard is terrifying enough without you scaring the marrow out of me. To answer your question, my partner and I were part of an ill-fated cohort of legionnaires sent by Lieutenant Selenia to inspect this church. I suspect the eerie goings-on at that very church for why Livia and I are trapped in our bones instead of prancing about the Hall of Echoes right now. And I do mean trapped. Oh, what a gift to see my... Oh! What is that? Phew. Thought I had a zombie. As I was saying, oh, what I'd give to see my darling wife, Marissa, once more.
About your wife, Marissa.
My cuddly, waddly doodle pop. Light of my life. Fire of my flesh. Since I'm good as dead, I'd do anything to be able to deliver one final letter to my dear Marissa. If I tried to go back to civilization, though, I'd be zapped, speared, or smashed on sight. It rattles my bones just imagining it. Say, you're alive. Heartbeat, squishy parts and all. Perhaps you could deliver it for me. Just remember this is a private matter between man and wife. No peeking, if you please.
Well, what's going on at the church?
You'll run into the entrance if you keep along this road, though I wouldn't recommend it if you value keeping your skin attached to your face. The place is teeming with necromancers and the ghastly creatures they've been resurrecting. Lava, hellfire, a bone shrine, and that's only in the courtyard behind us. I'm afraid our troop never made it past the horror that lurks there.
I'll take my leave. Okay. Though he is aware he's a spooky skeleton. What's the other guy want?
Tread lightly, will ya?
Girl.
Any sudden movement is liable to give Blossius there a heart attack. Or, you know, a rib attack.
Who are you and who's Blossius?
Well, who we are now is certainly different from who we used to be. We were elite soldiers, Blossius and I. Two troops in a regiment of Selenia's finest guards. We agreed to inspect this church. Selenia had an inkling the undead outbreak might have started here, and while we never completed our mission, I'm certain she was right. Near the bridge just behind us, an undead monstrosity has made its own hellscape around a shrine of bones used for gods know what terrible purpose. Perhaps to control each of the ghouls that haunt these lands.
What happened to the rest of your regiment?
Same as what happened to us. Partly, anyhow. We were lost trying to gain ground against the molten devil king presiding over the courtyard behind us. One of our soldiers ingeniously applied a piece of equipment to the ground, clearing a temporary path through the lava. Her plan seemed to work and we made progress into the Hellbeast's arena, but soon we were too far in with no way out. I've never felt heat like that before, Source Hunter. I've never felt fire in and through my skin, my sinews. And then we were all of us little more than bones. But it was only Blossius and I whose souls awoke in our skeletons once more. The rest remain where they collapsed. The Legion's best skilled fighters. Burnt bones beneath a broken turnip cart.
I'll take my leave. Okay, so they turned into spooky skeletons. So it's apparently
spook
somewhere.
Solid.
Apparently somewhere behind there is where they are. There's a river over here. Okay, you wanna go to the fireplace then?
I wanna go south actually. I like the idea of snooping around.
Alright, snooping around it is then. Or swooping around or snooping around, sorry.
Swooping around.
This actually goes back to Cyseal.
Actually, yeah. If you look all the way down, I guess the poison area?
Where are you at? Okay, let's just take me there. Let's just go. We can go wherever, it doesn't matter.
Just look at my inventory, I could have sworn I had more scrolls than this.
Rare for resurrection? You used them all.
No, for summoning.
Oh.
I've only got two, but I have more than that.
Summon Earth Elemental, I can give you another one.
So I've got Summon Earth Elemental and Summon Fire Elemental.
I just gave you another one, so...
Oh wait, I have Summon Underboria. There we go, that's the one I was looking for.
Okay.
It's kind of shit, but whatever, I have it. But we can go... right here, I think?
I mean, we're still on the outskirts of Cyseal, so...
Rather being thing over here we can do.
Oh, where are you at?
Pick up the Druidane. Oh, that's... over here? Yeah, I think it's over here. It is!
Oh, there's a dog here. What the hell? Dude, this is not, I'm gonna talk to the dog, dude.
You smell like a hero. The hero I've been waiting for. A hero. A hero.
Tell me about yourself.
I've got a bone to pick. Well, I've got no bones to pick, you see? And that's the problem. My friend and I collected a quite big pile of edibles from these shambling undead. A smorgasbord on feet, I say. But a band of wild wolves chases off of it. If you follow me, I'll lead you straight to them. I bet a hero like you could shake him off in a matter of minutes.
I'll take my leave.
I'll lead the way, hero.
Alright, we're gonna go kill some wolves for this dog. Dude, I wanna go fuck up some wolves.
Yeah.
What kind of reward do you think we'll get from a dog? Dude.
A bone.
I've got okay. A my friend. If you I'll lead the way.
I don't know why he's not going.
I assume you address more
Johan.
Prey.
I know that feeling. Come on, boy. Where are we going?
Timmy's trapped in the well.
Oh, wolves. I couldn't buff in time.
Does it matter? Oh, shit. The boss wolf.
He's raged.
What the fuck did he just have?
Oh, he has an improved initiative aura.
Oh, shit. They're all going first.
Fucking dog's initiative,
go
man.
Get him, boy. Yeah, fuck him up. Holy shit. I want to step in that. No!
Oh my god, no!
No, Doxy, no!
You cast heal that dog right now!
I can't! Oh
no
my
dog! God. Don't let it be this way!
I think he'll live. Yeah, kill Johan, that's fine. We don't care about Johan.
Fucking kill that dog right now! I swear to God.
I wanna walk into that blood, I think.
Just want to jump into it.
I can't, because I don't have enough AP points anymore. So do we wanna kill the big wolf? Because they're gonna get-
I think we wanna kill the big wolf because he's buffing everyone else. With the improved initiative.
Holy shit, that noise he makes.
Try and use AoE and stuff on Johan because he's got the less chance to hit because he's cursed.
Is he cursed? What? Does chance to hit even apply for this guy?
Well, just meant it probably affects his whatchamacallit abilities.
Like his staff ability? I mean, I never used that.
Like anything that has a chance to hit, I just mean. Just telling you not to use it.
I don't think anything I have has a chance to hit. It just his melee attack, I would say.
Damn, it didn't bounce to the big guy. Thought it would.
Rip. Why is, so apparently Midora's cursed as well, with a chance to hit.
Yeah, I noticed. I'm aware.
Good thing we're both, we both have a... Oh, I should have used a... I should have charmed a dog. Oh, you... Yeah, he still has the aura, though.
Yeah, but at least we'll get to move and fuck someone up.
I guess so. I would make her dash and maybe whirlwind on some guys. Or stop the neck.
No, my chance to hit, fuck that. The whirlwind can miss, remember?
What's her chance to hit?
It's minus 30% because of the curse.
Okay, well then, I don't know. What do you think, Soul Hunter? Run or something? I don't know. Shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom? Do we even have, like, anything to heal cursed or what? What does rage even do?
I don't know. Stop that.
Yeah.
Dog, run.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah.
That's a good thing you oiled them all. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I love that shit.
No dog. No dog.
It's fine. They're oiled. Good. Kill Johan.
Yeah, kill Johan.
Yeah!
Yeah!
No! That fucking... Dude, can we resurrect Skrull and fucking dog?
Dog's alive.
What?
Johan died.
Well, fuck Johan. The dog died.
The dog didn't die. Oh, whoops. Fine.
Oh, the other dog died. Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, the dog we don't care about died.
Oh, okay. Alright, nothing
about Alpha dog
lost.
Is alive.
Okay. Should I thunder jump these guys? Probably.
Well, you emperored that one dog. Good job.
Yeah. I'm gonna shock one of these guys. Wonder what ranged even does. Chance hit minus 25, damage plus 50, armor minus 20, critical chance hit is plus 2%. Wow.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm gonna splinter arrow and kill them.
Done, failed. I saw the gray wolf die and I thought it was Johan. Alright. Today was a good day. Johan died.
Alright, let's see how good my chance to hit is at this. Actually, this can't miss it, I think. Famous last words.
Crippled.
Good enough.
Go get him.
This is in range, I mean. Good job, Nick. Get him, dog.
Yeah, dog got him. All right.
Wait, fight?
All right. Let's go. You.
I think Doxy fucked off into the bush.
Yeah, I think she usually does. I think it did that last time too.
But man, I feel better that legendary dog lived.
All that matters. The intestines. There's your pile of bones.
There's a water balloon in there. It was a good day. It was a good dog.
Mushrooms! I think the dog always fucks off when you do that. So.
Yeah, do I go fuck with the well or what?
What well?
Well, Willie Wellington. Sir Willie Wellington.
Oh no, let's keep going this way. Why are we going that way?
Alright, I'm coming back.
Alright, well, doesn't look like it. Alright, what's this over here? So, North Church. North is that way. What? Oh, is this where the church is? Not where the church is. What?
Do I go to the poison area or the cloud, this area?
Let's go to this area.
Let's go to this area and then, because I remember we did this last time.
It's the spooky house of horrors.
Spooky house of burn my eyes, please.
Okay. Four.
Let me get back in range.
Let's see what the signpost says.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
A trap development. Workshop. Alright, where's the trap that you see?
I don't know.
Let me just throw a fireball in there. Just give me a sec.
Oh, they're the loot.
Well then get like the... Wow, there's your loot. Alright, now make poo gas clouds. Alright, and can I actually make it rain indoors there?
Probably.
Wooden log.
Wooden log, get that log.
Look out, I see a trap nearby.
Ow!
I see a trap nearby.
I like how I reflexively try to click away and I clicked on Medora. It's a good day.
I think you pressed it. Oh, okay, you're getting fucked up now.
Just...
Careful.
Have fun with that Medora.
Stitch in time, eh, friend?
A stitch in time, my friend. Yeah, this place is literally Hitler. Like right here. Look at this fucking place. Are we supposed to actually make it through this house? Yes, we are. Fuck me.
Alright, quick save. I think we do something stupid. What's this dude?
Well, I'm just gonna load that.
Yeah, I'm glad I said quick save. Don't step on that. Don't step on that ever.
I'll try not to. To be honest, I don't even want to go in that house. That's all you. I'll have to teleport to you when you're done there.
Oh, this is my job now? Thanks.
Yeah, I'll protect the base or something. I want to get rid of this fucking poison. That's what I want to be doing, actually.
What even happened there? I got picked up a key and this fucking ever exploded.
Bless the seven I have restored.
Or I'll just be your healers out here, you know? Wait, can I burn your eyes again for the perception so we can see where the fuck this shit is coming from? I mean, I'm pretty sure it's in the middle of this. Can you just put the... Can you put the barrel in the middle of that fucking poison?
Oh my god, why would it autopath there? I see it! I hate this place!
We have to get through it though, I think. Because there's something after it, so...
I feel like this difficulty added more traps. Yeah, I don't remember all these traps.
It was pretty bad, but I don't know if it was this bad.
Fucking explosion, man.
Ah, oh, there we go. Now I'm willing to come in here. Okay, so what's the fucking trap that we know?
You see, like the... It's a bump in, like, a series of rocks right in front of me. Like, I'm right in front of it right now.
Yeah, that weird rock that kind of like looks like a black rock. Oh, okay, that's what does it.
That's the fuck you rock.
I've spotted a trap.
I'm gonna flare these two smoke clouds here. That's one.
I did it.
What'd you do?
I managed to get the key by blowing it up.
Yeah, let's save it. It's a good place to save.
But yet, there's still more places to blow up on.
Yeah, Johan's like eyeing that button. It's like I need to step on that. Oh my fucking god! I'm unlinking Johan. Unlink your fucking person, by the way.
Yeah, I did that. I actually did that before you cleared up the game.
All right, I'm gonna save
Imp's
it here.
Notes. Give me that.
Give me the imp's nose.
I kind of left that for you to pick it up, but there you go.
Fine. So let's read this guy. Poor blacksmith, poor fellow, torn limb from limb by the undead. But thank you for this goodly house, good blacksmith. I'm in dire need of a place. Okay. That's just some paranoid imp, I guess. I'm
wondering what way I'll explode trying to get this chest.
I don't know. You want to burn your eyes?
YOLO. I didn't die!
Yeah, I know. It's a fucking miracle.
Resurrect scroll. I'll just give that to you.
Prematurely.
Plus one perception ring. I guess I'll hold on to that.
Oh, good. I can't get the resurrect scroll and the perception bonus potion. Because there's like... There's all this lava shit in the way, but I can't get rid of it.
Like, here you go. You got fun with that room. I just gave you my teleporter stone.
Is that how you did this last time?
Yep. That's how you meant to do it. That's a one-hit kill lava.
Oh, good. Alright, Johan, you get the fuck back here. Because you have no health. What? How did that happen?
A fire from your boot soles to your helm.
Oh shit, I set the entire thing on fire here.
There's rain. Put it out. It's gonna fall to the floor. It's gonna be wrong. Wait, there's a button behind there.
Button behind where?
I'm drenched.
Button behind that closet.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, look behind it.
On the other side.
Camera.
Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, well, I'll try and press it, but just give me a second here to try it. So if I teleport to that, tell me I won't die.
You won't die.
Okay.
Man, I wasn't sure.
How do I pick that shit up?
Hold alt.
Pick up.
The seven grant abundance.
Alright, so closet. How do I remove the closet? I pressed the button. What did it do?
Oh, nice.
What did it do though?
I don't know.
So confused.
This place is such a fucking mystery. It did something, clearly.
Wait, I think I changed something here. Dude, I have no fucking idea what that did.
But you pressed it and you can feel good about that.
Alright. Yeah, I kinda do. Alright, so let me give, I don't know who's gonna get the... So I guess we're gonna leave through... your area, right? I'm gonna teleport to you. I'm gonna give this to you, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
Is there no way forward? Oh, Mike, you didn't...
What?
There's a whole other way you could go there.
What do you mean? Oh, but is there actually anything in that room?
No, actually, did you get the chest? You didn't get the chest!
What chest?
Fucking plebeian.
Dude, what chest? And also, why would I get the chest? Oh, that chest. Oh, I have my camera viewing at a different angle.
Is it even locked?
Yeah, I'll
No, it's not even locked.
But you're the one who usually opens this stuff, so let me throw it there. I'll throw the thing there. I gave you the last one. It's like fucking heavy risk, but the prize, etc.
I need it. I need the fries. YOLO!
Why did you do that? It always blows up. Hey, one of your armor pieces is damaged. Holy shit.
I'm gonna get this teleporter pair back to you before I die.
We just run out of the room. There you go. Alright.
Hello!
Let's leave to the other place then. Can we save it just so we don't have to redo all this shit?
On the bright side, I got it so wrong.
So what's over
I'm
here?
I'm gonna... I should get that some a door, I think.
Hey, did you loot that chest yet?
Nope. Because I figured that's an easy one to get.
Well, it's... You know, appearance can be deceiving.
Let me identify this wand first. Oh man, allows you to cast Thunder Jump.
Yeah. Another thing I already have.
Don't touch the barrel of the room. Oh my god, there's a trap there!
Yeah?
I walked past that! Everything seems in order over here. We just get drunk.
Wow. Johan, you're gonna have to heal someone.
Heal me because I'm stuck. I can't heal myself.
I got your back.
Back on my feet.
Some
Wait, wait, why the hell did I... Oh, my character just, like, walked over there. Because she wanted to walk there, apparently. Alright, let's save on that.
Like, deep down I knew the chest would explode. This game's just a potty. It's a never-ending potty.
So, oh, okay, there you go. That's why you can move that one. Alright. You wanna check this other room? Oh, what the fuck? I swear to God, what the hell did I do?
You stepped on a rock.
What rock? See? Fucking hell.
There's a trigger here, but it's pretty easy to avoid, really. I mean, like, it's not a problem, I mean. Like, oh no! In this room. Oh, the garden door key, I need that.
Oh yeah, because that door is locked. And that's how you can make it to the other one, then. I see. Oh, you know what? I think that button on the other side maybe turns the traps off, actually, on the side of the closet.
Well, poison.
Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap.
I love this house, dude!
This house is just hell.
This house is the best!
Your equipment is really about to break.
Yeah, let it break, it's only weak.
Did you get the key?
No, the key's not here. But you know what I will do? Just come with me.
You didn't get the garden key?
I got the garden key. The garden key is mine.
Okay. I'm out of here. Thank God. I'm in the Withered Gardens now.
Fucking plebeian.
Get out of here. Alright, finally we're fucking out of there. Whew. Now we're into the spooky gardens here. And
just gonna roll my door out there. Oh god, I'm on fire now. Oh, the chest is on fire. I don't want that, actually.
Burning failed. Fucking screen keeps shaking.
Get out of that chest. Stop burning, get drunk.
I'm gonna
go too far north, because that's where it's gonna count up there.
I know. I'm gonna go down here to just get the, there's a waypoint shrine here. I'm gonna go grab that while we're over here. Alright, you done with the house?
There's nothing over here. Well, there would be.
There's 9-inch nails. Get those, because that turns into lockpicks.
We have plenty of lockpicks, I won't worry about it.
What you're saying is it's not worth the risk.
Yes. Don't worth standing in front of a fireball trap for that. You're hit by it anyway. Yeah.
Fuck that place. Alright, we're all done here?
Let me check this room because it might be keen. Or not, I guess.
Oh my
god!
What?
There's a ton of keys in here, dude!
Okay, well, for what, though?
One of them's a chest key. I need it.
Save! I already did. I did the minute you stepped in there.
Hang on.
You need telekinesis. Holy shit, there's a ton of keys, you're right. Can't I make you invincible to fire? I wish I kept that. I really do.
I have a Avatar Fire Scroll. Would that work?
Yes, that would.
Actually, no, it wouldn't.
Why?
Immune to burning, but not immune to fire damage.
I mean, save and try.
All right.
Go quick.
Did you already get the chest key?
What? You gave it to... Yeah, I guess it doesn't work. Alright. You seem to grab it anyways, but... Whatever.
The chest key wasn't there, though.
Oh. I think you have to approach it from a certain angle, maybe.
Maybe. Fucking hell.
Playing with fire, friend. Where's the chest gate? Oh, there it is.
Hang on, I'm gonna tell him to string up by putting that on.
That's the only way we're gonna be able to do it. I don't know how else to deal with the lava in this game. By the way, I'm at like 40 minutes, so hurry the fuck up so I can end the episode.
Sorry. Why isn't this working?
That is the key. Okay, why don't you go back to town and try and get some telekinesis stuff?
Better idea.
What are you gonna do? You're gonna die.
Fuck, that got beer.
No, you're gonna die.
Beer is stronger. How are you healing me?
I don't know. You're just gonna pick it up and then pass it to me? Pick it up and then pass it to me. Just pass it to my character. Okay. And you're gonna try and find telekinesis then? Huh?
Huh?
Are you gonna try and find telekinesis?
I guess I am.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut off here and... Ken is gonna
actually, give me my fucking... I think one of my armor piece had that on it.
What? One of your what had?
Repair my armor.
Oh, you gave it to Johan?
Yeah, when it was... I forget what was on it already.
Yeah, you did.
Is anything good?
Nah,
nothing good.
Anyways, guys, so Ken is gonna go and, go try and find some telekinesis items. And, I am going to... cut off the episode here today, so take care, everyone. Bye.
Bye. Fucking hell.